Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2, Director's Cut. It is a new session and we have come upon this dangerous looking encounter. Actually seen this type of outer map once more, but it was that time the bad guys were on this side. So I don't know how it is to fight over on this side. Okay then. I think this is no ordinary encounter. This is red scorpions. Oh, doggo. Yep, red scorpions. Okay, let's savor those points, but let's also put you somewhere. Somewhere safer, I guess. Ooh, lucky, lucky, lucky. I think I need to tackle this one closer. Yeah! Get him. Lobbers are dangerous. Uh-oh. Oops. Do I need to move you? Okay, let's move you. Ambush. Well then, let us brawl. Huh, okay. And... oh. Good one. Ambush. Let's save your points. What? Oh, okay, it's their turn. That makes sense. End turn. Ambush. Switch back to guns. And ambush. Ambush. Ow! Oof. Oh dear. Let's try a precision shot here. Legs, arms. Aha! About the gunners. Then again, yeah. Oh no, but you're the expert. I should have checked if he was kneeling. Ambush. Ow. Ow. Revenge! Yeah, shoot this one. Good. Shoot him again. Oh well. I think it is time to begin the grandpa frenzy, or maybe not yet. Let's get him closer anyway. Ambush. Haha. Can you see those back there? Like, I don't want to use his particular skills at the moment. Ah, that's right. Enter. Ooh. Oh dear. We need medical attention. Behind the rock and then turn. And everybody else, we will start moving up. Ambush. Yeah, get up here. You have so much health. Ambush. Fuck. I was gonna ask, are you telling me that he can just shoot behind the rock? This is the part that annoys me a little bit about the... about these maps is that go give him some distress. Oh fuck. Two can play this game. And turn. Just save it. Targets. Oh yeah, you can shine now. Soon. Okay, at first. Again, let's make you an obvious target. Ambush. Haha. Oh, he's running away! Let's waste the sniper bullet. Oh no! No, 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 no. Yeah, take that. Lark. Group. Mm. Nothing on the dog. Interesting. Okay. She will archive that. And let's take these apart. The sniper ammo is running low. That's why I especially don't want to use his advantage that much. But also I want everybody else to amp up their game a little bit. Well then. Should we do a healing round? We are kind of far away from civilization. Also extra XP. Never bad. Time being, we're good. Let's make a manual save here. I still haven't figured out how to make. Oh! Ah, okay, so at least autosave is showing up now. I activated it. But I still haven't figured out how to make the quick saves show up in the save menu, so there's that. Okay, I wanted to check this. Can we get past... Raiders! Irradiated raiders! Oh, same map. So thing is that at a certain point of proficiency, I would say that I am starting to complicate things or overcomplicate things in the sense that I've found out certain methods that work. But in addition to those, I'm trying to vary our arsenal of moves. So it's like, yeah, I know certain working formations and I know certain weapon combos which have proven useful, etc, etc, etc. But once we're already pretty good with all that, that's when I start experimenting, and sometimes the mileage varies quite a bit. Ambush. In turn. Ambush. No! Fireworks outside. In turn. totally misses. Oh dear. Eek. Fuck! Oh shit! Okay, I should have taken that lobber out right away. Take that lobber out right away. Whose turn is it? Get the crowbar out. Oops. Once more. Ambush. At least we have these fancy new thingies. Basher. Okay, I think I can user in turn and stand by. Meanwhile, you get closer and ambush. Oh dear. Turn. Okay, let's see now. Aim for the gunner. Ow, shit. Oh, what? What's happening? What are words? Oh. Well, wait, what? She's kind of unhealthy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, time to send you in. Maybe I should have just let him run in front to begin with. Ralphie, you stay behind. Ambush. Turn. Okay, even if I move him, let's try. So if I move you, nah, he's still not quite there. I will have the others deal with all this. We are properly botching this. Nope. Uh-oh. No. Okay, this is what I was waiting for. Use the other thingy. Okay. Everybody needs medical attention. Wow. Okay, let him grab it all. And then we shall regroup here. Ah, the dog still has nothing. Somebody of our character seems to have some sort of equivalent of bloody mess going on, because lately I've noticed that the enemies tend to, well, burst into exploding body parts, let's say. Are kind of okay, I guess. Also, let's call this in. Wait. Guns to take apart. That's a lot of pants. It's like this is like Nox, where you can collect medieval pants. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Okay, this changes things. Equipment-wise, I am now... Equipment-wise, I am now back to the point where I was before I returned to an earlier save. So these guys now have both scopes. Whoa!
This is Ranger Command. Echo 1, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your team. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
We've done well! What's this? Level 17? Yeah. Skills. Ah, no. No attribute points. I think I wanted to increase his weapons, I think. Or maybe I already did. Huh, I didn't realize I had some handgun skills for him as well. Let's increase the sniping. I'm pretty sure that I added to his weaponsmithing skill during the last level up. Okay. Radiation is magic, so can we get past this? Can we? No, everybody get back. Get out of here. Fuck. Uh-oh. Well, what are you gonna do? We need the XP. we can't seem to get out of this gully. So, which way are they this time? I think they're here, according to the dog noise. Ah, yeah, they are here. No, 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 guys, easy now. Boop, okay. So this time I will try to draw them further into the ambush, I suppose. As well. Okay, show time. I am. Oh, still standing. Okay then. Ambush. Oh, you're already at the useful range. Lobber is a bigger danger, though. Good. Yes! Nice cinematics too. You just wait. Ambush. Hey Ralph, we brought you a puppy. Oh well. Shit. Okay, you, sir, need to get out of there. Okay, let's go and hit the dog. I am. Can I get you out of there? No. Ambush. Gunner, basher. And she has one more shot. Take it. Oh. Okay. Ambush. Oh yeah. Turn. Okay, time to start saving your ammo and your action points. Ambush. Ow. Ha ha. You get back here. turn. Aw, shit. Yark. Ha ha. End turn. Ambush. End turn. Ambush. Oh shit! Oh, it was Chisel. Oh, of course it was Chisel. Okay, you get up here. End turn. Ambush. And step up. End turn. Get over here. Why is he so hard to hit? Ambush. Oh, Chisel is up. You know what? Cludgel the bastard. Oh. Then shoot the bastard. Then get out of there. And turn. Ambush. Oh, you can bash him though. End turn. End turn. Let's join the bashing. Lark. Nice. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Whoa, she can have it. Grab it. Okay, a little side business here. Yes. Yes. How many do we have already? Huh, a buttload. Really should swing by the citadel at this point. No, the other thing. Call.
Stop, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Bye. Thank you. Oh, level 16. Okay. I am going to save up some points. But he should have a perk. Yeah. Oh. Wait, I must have gone back more than I thought, because he should already have this. Well then, now he has it. Get the fuck out of this canyon. I'm thinking we go to High Pool. All right then. Gosh, this canyon never ends. that they are on this side this time. Okay, no, this side. First off, unruly seniors go to the back row and can watch. Also, injured juniors, also back row, leadership boost in the middle. If I could shoot a gunner with my first move, I would be grateful for that. Still the basher. Gunner. Oh yeah, let's shoot the lobby. Goodie. Riddance in turn. Now everybody start ambushing. Even you with a pickaxe. Ambush. Already? Gosh. Ambush. Okay, we are already in the shooting distance. Dog. There you go. Ambush. And you need to get farther away. Scared of you in turn. Blam. Ambush. 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 At this point, I would really want to target those gunners already. In turn. They are kind of far away. Let's bring you even farther. In turn. Ambush. Ow. Okay, I think it's time you started. Oh. Okay then, take this guy out. And turn. Uh-oh. Try one. Okay, maybe take this guy out then. Yes. End turn. You get behind the others. Of course. Now. Goody. Ow. Fuck. That was not the plan. Okay, let's bring you in as an additional target. I'm still saving ammo. Let's bring you in as well. Oh fuck, your health is so low. If that's the case, then let's... Okay then. Aha! Okay, now it's time to do that. Lerg! Okay, and you, sir, can do some searching now. Okay, actually, you do it. That chisel has earned a promotion. And he has a whopping whole health point. Let's patch you up as well. And now... Oh, and this guy didn't have any doodads either. Interesting. Chisel! Call it in.
Copy, Echo 1. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
I think it's this region, but the radio sounds a little bit off.
Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
You've done well. Okay, Chisel. Level 15. Huh. I thought he was... He was already 16 as well. Think I will gather some more points before I do anything for him. Technical sergeant. Sergeant Major. Oh, okay, they're just normal ranks. Gotcha. What's this? Shock. So once we get away from this horrible canyon. I want to go to High Pool. I want us to get patched up. How much water do we have? Okay, let's straight to the oasis. I can't remember if there was a water source at the radio tower. Let's head straight for the oasis. Wow, this excursion was a bit draining. Quick save here. I think we're actually closer to the citadel. Oh yeah, we are. If that's the case, I think let's go home. Get ourselves patched up. Get some supplies. But I will do that off camera. For now, our little desert picnic has ended. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. And for now, bye bye.